One of the best players in Green Bay Packers recent history, multi-time All-Pro David Bakhtiari, announces on Instagram, on Twitter, that his time in Green Bay is done. This was an expected move. We understand what the salary cap ramifications are. $20 million, saved $20 million in dead money. Didn't matter if it was June 1 or if it happened now, but that means the Packers have some issues along their offensive line, some depth questions to answer, and where does David Bakhtiari go from here? That's not a problem for the Packers. That's not something they have to solve, but certainly something that for one of the most beloved Packers of the last decade or so, a lot of cheeseheads are going to be following. David Bakhtiari headed to New York? Is there somewhere else that makes sense for him? Let me know in the comments what you think.